make it seem like I want you.
Hello, Victoria's friends, family, I don't know who's watching this. Victoria asked me to take over her YouTube, so that's what I'm doing. So, basic information, I wrote it down, because I forget. My name is Kayla Rodriguez, I am 16 years old, I am in 10th grade, going to 11th. extra information, I weigh 122 pounds.
Kayla! Kayla, chingao. You don't have to say how much you weigh. I mean, you just ask your permission, but what the fuck, man?
I am 5'6", and go add my Instagram, Kayla Rodriguez 337. Victoria, please don't take this out. Add me on Instagram, I need my followers. Just kidding. Anyways, goodbye.
This is kind of awkward. I've never done this. Please don't judge me.
Anyways, I'm gonna do my night routine, I guess. Just for you, Victoria. And fans of Victoria. Anyways,
transition?
Should I do a transition? You can't even talk. Okay, anyways, transition. And I know when we're fighting, all the things that we said, they don't hold any water. We forget the next day. They say love makes you crazy. Music licensing reimagined. Just be careful where you. And that's all I do. Nothing special. Just brush my teeth, wear my retainer, and then cream, and then moisturizer, and that's it. That's my night routine. Nothing special. Good night, I guess. Maybe. I don't know. I'll see you in the morning, I guess. I'm waking up at 5:55 again. Oh, ugly. The hotel's ugly. Anyways, good night.
Music licensing reimagined.
Seriously, what the fuck are you doing?
Artlist.io. Music licensing reimagined.
Guys, checking in. Just kidding. That's Bianca. We're done with festival. And it's raining. And it's cold.
Hey guys, we got breakfast in school. It's lifting. Goodbye.
Hey guys, I'm home. I'm a shower and then already ate. I ate the little bird thing. And that's it. Time for school. Guys, just got out of the shower. Here's Mickey.
she got in the shower with me, and I was very uncomfortable because. What did she see? Has cameras in her eyes or something?
Child. Anyway, so.
English. What we're doing today? Goodbye.
Sort of. You
should say,
yes, Miss Vass, I'm ready.
Okay, yes, Miss Vass, I'm ready.
I'm confident.
I'm confident.
Okay, so the minimum passing score is a 37.75. That's like, if you get that score, it was a pantazo, like you just made it. However, you scored a 48.31, which is an 88%, okay. And you got a master's. So that's like commended performance. You were one of the three in this class that got commended. So good job, Kayla.
Thank you. Thank
You're
you.
You're welcome. Yeah. And so, let me see. Did I say your score? Yeah. You're at a 95. I don't think I'm pending anything from you. No, Kayla, you're good. So I don't need you to stay locked on. You're up to date with your assignments. So you're good to go, kid. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
You too.
Thank you. Bye bye.
Guys. Don't, like, I mean, ignore how crusty I look. Nike. I've been busy the whole day. I didn't take a nap today. I got my star score for English. And I got commend. Did y'all see? Sorry. I got commend. I got an 88. And then after that, I was just on my phone watching TikToks. And then at one, I went to go to school. I drove. I put gas my first time. I went to Taco Bell for my sister. She's so weird. No, just kidding. Taco Bell's really good. I just missed the Pirate Tacos. Pirate Tacos were so good. Anyway, so I went to school. I got money. Anyways, then I went to Firehouse Subs. Got myself a sandwich. And then... Walmart, and I slept for like 5 minutes, and then we went to the bank and I got a savings account and a debit card, checking account, I don't know what it's called, I'm learning. And then I went to go pick up Bianca. And why does my hand look so oily? It's not. And then we went to the driving class and we drove for like a little
rock on
to the left turn. Damn, I couldn't do a left turn.
Medium left, medium left, medium left! Listen to my calls! Medium left into sharp left! You're not concentrating, Sammy, you're watching out that
left. Left park. Like, I go like that. I'm learning. I sort of got it at the end, but I don't know, whatever. That's it. And then I got here, and they bought me a smoothie. Thank you, Bianca's mom. That's it.
Now, you guys, I present you a little piano segment. All right, enjoy. Thank you.
I was doing it with like the recording, so I had to go like, I was trying to do it with their pace, but I tried and I messed up, but I'm learning it. Good night.
Just kidding, don't ignore that.
Good night. That's pretty much my life. All I do is lay down here. No, just kidding. I mean, I already finished like my college class. I did a college class, history 1301. I passed with a 98.5. I almost cried because I wanted to get 100. Oh, so close. All I needed to get was a 93 in the final, but I got an 88. But I passed. Good thing. And I need to read that book. I need to read it. Damn, I wrote a whole thing to talk about. I'll talk about how I met Victoria. Okay, I met Victoria in sixth grade, I think, because of athletics, basketball. Yeah, and we get hit bush or not Beth. No, just kidding. I'm her fan. Fan behavior, I guess. Go to basketball. Damn. Okay, I do basketball. I'm in basketball. I have a track shirt. I think I'm gonna keep doing track. I didn't do it this year because of COVID, and I wasn't in varsity. Well, I didn't know they were doing it, but anyways. Damn. Okay. So that's my list. Ignore the hair. Nike was on my bed today. In the mornings, I go to basketball. If, as you can see from the whole video, we run. We run a lot. Think I'm getting in shape. Finally, it's about time. But we run. It's good running. Okay, so I went to the dermatologist like Thursday. I think it's Thursday. And she told me that I should do Accutane. And I said, yeah. I'm scared. They made me take a pregnancy test, but I don't even talk to boys. Yeah, just kidding. And I had to take a blood test before the 14th of June. And if everything comes out good, I'm starting Accutane. So, I mean, whoever watches this and you go to school with me, and if you go back to school, if you see me with my face looking the worst, it's not my fault. Not me. Okay. So, driving. I got my permit April 26th, and sort of, damn, it feels like it's been 10 minutes, it's already been 3, yeah, I've been driving a little. Okay, baking, I haven't baked in a long time, but I had a business, a little one, and I made good money, thank you God. Yeah, that's it. I'm still selling, like, whoever wants to buy me some, you know, available. Not this weekend though, Saturday. It's May 19th, just so y'all know. I don't know when Victoria's gonna post this. This part is so hard. Future. For junior year, I'm taking... No, okay, let's start with summer. Summer, I'm taking a college class. So all of June, or at 1301. And I could have taken another one, but my mom said no in case we go somewhere. That's that. Let's hope I pass. Junior year, I'm taking History 1302. And English 1301. AP Physics. I mean, not advanced physics, right? AP psychology. And I think that's all I took. I didn't want to like overload. I think I should though. No, I shouldn't. Okay, college. I mean, I'm sort of already doing college. I already have 3 hours. And then if I pass, or 1301, 6 hours. If I pass her 1302, 9 hours. And then English, 12 hours. Oh my God. And that's that. Then jobs. Damn. I don't know what I want to do. I know, I think I want to be in the medical field. Like, some jobs ideas I have is sports medicine, like that category. Physical therapist. Dermatologist, I was thinking about that like 2 years ago and it's like sort of there. I don't know, I just want to help people like get better, I guess. Pediatric, RN, and some like... Sometimes I think about being a teacher, but I don't think so. Like, I like kids, but when they behave good. You get me? Yeah, you get me. We're halfway there. Am I going to cruise this year if COVID slows down more? I already have my 2 vaccines. Yep. I died the second one. I play the piano a little. Just that one song. I learned some, but I already forgot them because I've been with that one song. I actually, where is it? It's only over there. In January, like when the second semester started, our teacher told us to write a list of your goals for 2021. And I wrote to learn a whole song in the piano. And I'm almost there. I'm almost there. I just need to like keep learning it because I've been like not learning it. You get me? Yeah, you get me. Oh my god, I feel like I'm talking too much. I've never talked this much. Let me get up real quick. Hey guys, wanna see my face? I don't know if I can show you. I hope I can. Look, it's right there. That's my shirt. My heels are right there. That's me. That's me with Nike. That's a tiny giraffe. This is the big giraffe. This is my church book. I need to do my homework for that class. Damn, it's a lot of homework.
That's it.
Goodbye. I'll be on Instagram, Kayla Rodriguez 3327. Let me repeat that. You know what? Let me write it down. Let me write it down. Where do I put it? Let me put it right here. Damn, it's like in my nose. Damn, it's stuck to my finger. Kayla Rodriguez. Damn, I can't write. Damn, it's stuck. Kayla Rodriguez 3327. Can you guys see that? It's probably like reverse. Damn, it is. See it? Look at it. Look at it.
That's it, guys. Goodbye. I think that's it. Victoria, go to basketball, please. Go to basketball, please. You talk so much about being a beast. But you need to start going, please. Be a beast and go to basketball. Yeah.
Look, okay, so the reason why I haven't come back is because, well, you know, COVID and by March, I think it was March, yeah, by the end of March, when you guys started the whole basketball thing, I wasn't vaccinated. Why? I haven't gotten the vaccine, but I ended up getting it at the end of March, and then I got it in April, yeah, and then it was May, you know, fully vaccinated and all that shit. Well, I was fully vaccinated in April, then May I was fine, and then I got sick. But don't worry, I'm coming back on June for the summer league. So yeah, don't worry, guys. So don't worry, and thank you for saying that I'm doing a good job on working out. You know, I've been putting the work in for 1 year and 3 months. So I'm pretty grateful that you're saying that. It really means a lot, right? So anyway, damn, bro, what the fuck? What time is it? It's 6:48. Sunny? It's still sun. The fuck? Oh, it's cause the daylight saving. But either way, let's get back to the video. Yeah.
Yeah, but good job, you've been working out, like that's good. That's it. I'm gonna go back to watching TikToks and oh my god, look at that pimple. Goodbye. Never mind, not goodbye. I passed all of my classes with A's. I'm exempt. I don't have to take my finals.
Yeah,
damn. I saw a bunch of people posting about Honor Society and they sent me the email, but I forgot about it, so I didn't do it. I could have done it. Would have looked good in my resume. I can't even talk. Goodbye. That's it. Goodbye. I hope they send me the email again next year. Peace and love. Goodbye. Add me on Instagram, Kayla Rodriguez 3327. 3327.